Admiral, I know you find our reluctance to share technology and discoveries restrictive.
I can think of a few stronger words than that.
We don't know what to do about humans. Of all the species we've made contact with, yours is the only one we can't define. You have the arrogance of Andorians, the stubborn pride of Tellarites. One moment you're as driven by your emotions as Klingons, and the next you confound us by suddenly embracing logic.
Ambassador. Are Vulcans afraid of humans? Why?
Because there is one species you remind us of.
Vulcans.
We had our wars, Admiral, just as humans did. Our planet was devastated, our civilization nearly destroyed. Logic saved us. But it took almost 1,500 years for us to rebuild our world and travel to the stars. You humans did the same in less than a century.